remind you to hold the cross until the end of the presentation, and we would appreciate it very much if all cell phones and pagers are turned off. Thank you.
Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. When they came to the place called Skull, they crucified him and the criminals there, one on his right, the other on his left. Today upon a bus, I saw a girl with golden hair. I looked at her and sighed, and wished I was as fair. When suddenly she rose to leave, I saw her hobble down the aisle. She had one leg that used to crush, but as she passed and smiled. Oh God, forgive me when I whine. I have two legs. The world is mine. I stopped to buy some candy. The lad who sold it had such charm. I talked with him a while. He seemed so very glad. If I were late, they would do no harm. And as I left, he said to me, I thank you. You've been so kind. It's so nice to talk with folks like you. You see, he said, I am blind. Oh God, forgive me when I whine. I have two eyes. The world is mine. Later, while walking down the street, I saw a child with eyes of blue. He stood and watched the others play. He did not know what to do. I stopped a moment, and then I said, why don't you join the others, dear? He looked ahead without a word, and then I knew he couldn't hear. Oh God, forgive me when I whine. I have two ears, and the world is mine. With feet to take me where I go, with eyes to see in the sunset's glow, with ears to hear what I would know. Oh God, forgive me when I whine. I've been blessed indeed. Thank you.
Thank you. Spirit.